Welcome to Tuesday Tutor. Are you ready for the most loved Finnish phrase? That is, of course, no niin. You are going to love this phrase because it can pretty much mean anything. Here are three examples. The food is ready. No niin. And then, let's start. No niin. And then, what a disappointment. No niin. So, pretty much any phrase you have in mind, just say it with the right intonation and use the words no niin, and you are good to go in spoken Finnish.